So no, I think that's perfect. There is a feeling that happens prior to the game that's just unmatched. You can't manufacture it. There's an adrenaline rush that comes being a player, being in uniform, being in the dugout, having all the fans in the stands, and the unknown of that game. It's incredible. It's a feeling that I think drives us to do what we do. So I'll definitely miss that.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now. Every spotlight, every sound bite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for one.